Hello, everybody. Audio's being a little... Oh, wait. You know what? I know what the problem is. Hang on. I'll be right back. Wait. I know what the problem is. Hang on. Yes, I'm sticking with that. Okay, that's better. That's much better. Headphone volume was low. How are we doing today? Sorry, it took me a lot longer than I meant to start the stream. I kind of cut up my thumb a little bit at work today. And before the stream started, I took the Band-Aid off to see where we were at. And it's still... I thought I was going to be able to... Sorry. I need to put it back on. I need to put on another one. It was What is that? Is that scary? Is it a scary one?
There's my mouse.
Okay. Let's play something else. Say hi to Starless. Also, hi, Gerlo. Jacob said. Let me catch up on chat here. Andrew, how's it going? Da-da-da, Japan Sinks. I haven't seen that, but I do know that it's what Kirsten said sounds consistent with what I've heard. Don't remember me. Have met you before a few years ago. Have fun at work since. Hope you remember the creeper green jacket. When? Oh, okay. Okay. Any idea when abouts that? So the name, your username sounds familiar. So like, I might have seen that around, but I'm trying to remember. How long ago are we talking? Onicon.
Oh, Onicon.
Okay. What do I remember about Onicon?
Maybe.
Oh, hello. That was weird. That was a different thing. That was I don't know. I want to say yes because the internet went down and I heard thunder like seconds later. So I want to say that had to do with the storm. Let's give it another couple tries. If it happens a couple more times on this stream, then maybe we'll just call it a night, and I don't know, maybe we'll do something tomorrow instead. Okay, so. Oh shoot. Julia, I'm so sorry. I want to say that I wish I could say I remember exactly what you're talking about. So we were talking about music. You tell me on Facebook you'll be drawing me and my friends. That never happened to just try. Hey, I get that. Don't even worry about that. Don't even ask me the times that I've told people that I was going to do X musical thing. I still technically from like 3 or 4 years ago, maybe longer. It would have been longer ago. I think it was for 2,000. I think it was for 2,000 YouTube subscribers, and now I'm like at like 4,000+, which is not a lot, but like at like 2,000 subscribers, I said I was going to do a cover of Colors, and that sure never happened. Lol, 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 lol. It is something I still want to do at some point. I know the convention you're talking about. Yeah. Onicon, Galveston, and that guitar you're talking about. That's the guitar that I bring to. So I go to a lot of conventions. If you realize that, but I go to a lot of conventions, and that was a fun convention. Like I have fond memories of that convention. Of course, I was a guest at that convention. It's easy for me to have fond memory. I don't know. When I'm like, when they're paying me to be there. That's nice. But it was a fun time regardless. That was my first time. That was my first time on Galveston. That was my first time at Onicon. That was a fun weekend. Well, I appreciate that you remember me. I'm so sorry. I don't want to lie to you and be like, oh yeah, you with the green. But thank you for stopping by. Your real name is Andrea. Who's Julie then? If you're not Julie, then who's Julie? Is that just a persona of some kind? I mean, my name's not actually Yuki. What? Okay. Me. What? Got it. He'll just forget and joke about it. That'll be a thing. traffic lights and lights out. Okay. Let me catch up here. Moved to Kentucky. Yeah, that song is a bop. That song is so good. Meet up here for a change. Rains a lot less. Maybe so. I don't say tracks. Still doing drawing. Not an MS Paint anymore. Using Clip Studio. Nice. Very cool. Your internet's doing a heck. I'm wondering if we should just skip for tonight. Between the chances of the internet being dumb and this thumb thing is really throwing me for a loop more than I expected it to. Can't send messages in Discord anymore. The storm has selectively taken out your Discord messages. That's some weirdly intelligent and selective power surging. I think I just need to give this thing a little more time to heal up. 'Cause this just happened this morning. Discord isn't the pinnacle of reliable. You're not wrong. Yeah, I mean, I've lost my ability to send Discord messages all sorts of random times. They're not sending because of internet? Maybe, but your Twitch messages are. Julie, do you have an art account that I can check out? Also, for you and or Andrea, whoever I'm supposed to call you, those of you who don't know, including yourself, maybe, we have a Discord server. For those of you who don't know, where you can certainly post stuff that you make if you want, if you're interested. But also, I want to say before either the internet knocks out my stream or I just call it TikTok. Hit up my TikTok. I just put up finally did the drum cover I'm a die. Thank you forever, which is one I know a lot of people have been wanting me to do. So VTuber fans, hit it up. Hit that one up, especially if you like Corone and or Cali. Cause yeah, Duke, waiting a dog. Yeah. Okay. So I think I'm going to, if my thumb feels better, I want to try and do something tomorrow night. Something. Even if it's like a game stream or just a chill. What in the fire? Why? Not to understand. It was like a chatting stream or a game stream or something. I want to do something tomorrow. If not, we're not doing it now. You need to message me something important. Nothing crazy. Okay. Yeah, I'll let you know, Jacob. We can have it be something that no one has. It can just be chill and no one has to worry about, responsibilities or obligations or whatever. I can even do the drum thing myself. Like, I would feel bad making people, making y'all have to just, like, dance around my stupid nonsense. Anyway, I think I'm just going to, I'm sorry this didn't go for very long, but I just think it would be better to end it now before the internet or my hand decides to end it for me. So very sorry that we weren't able to do much. I appreciate y'all for stopping by. We will definitely be back Thursday with Amaya. We'll definitely be back Thursday with Amaya doing acoustic stuff. I will try to be back tomorrow for something. Voice doesn't match up. Well, I'm about to end anyway. I'm not even going to bother trying to remedy that right now. Hi, Amaya. Bye, Amaya. I don't even, we probably don't even have enough people for it to be worth rating anybody. Maybe. I don't know. Is anybody rating of interest? I don't know. Yeah, I'm just going to end. Thank you all so much for coming. Hit up all the stuff if you haven't. Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, Discord. And I'll be back. Sorry about this. I feel bad, especially since last... I just feel like I've been canceling stuff a lot, like last week because my voice wasn't hurting, and this week because of this. I don't know. Whatever. It'll be fine. We'll move above and beyond this, and it'll be fine. Thanks for coming. I've been Kid Yuki. You've been awesome. Hope to see you all soon, especially on the Discord and elsewhere online. Until that time, next time, keep anime rocking. Have a good day, good night, good time, and I'll be back soon, I promise. Bye. Bye, everybody. This.